going on. What things are they doing today that the Ahlul Bayt are not didn't do? Show me when Hassan and Hussein did Mut'ah, because Mut'ah to you is one of the greatest blessings of Allah. To you guys, Mut'ah is temporary marriage for 5 minutes, 5 years, 5 hours, 5 days, 5 seconds. It could be depending on how, you know, how you...
Okay. Time up.
Okay, wait.
Time up. You had 1 minute.
I'm not finished.
No,
I'm finishing.
No, you've got 4 minutes.
So, Mut'ah is one of them. And then Matam. What do we call them? The beating of themselves.
Okay.
On the roads of London, on the roads of Iraq and Lebanon and Pakistan and India, they're beating themselves. Which one of the Ahlul Bayt, my question is, which one of the Ahlul Bayt did this or commanded to do this?
روح ليش واقف لابس اسود انت لابس اسود
يلا روح متى which one of the Ahlul Bayt
كافي عدنان enough
which imam did متى and which imam did self harming self infliction which one
okay يلا I'll tell you in a minute right I don't know why suddenly he lost it and he switched to متى right
no because but, remember we were talking about the things we don't we believe in and we don't practice
okay
and the things
honestly guys I still say how could you seeing a person like Muawiyah causing the biggest fitna in Islam
how Hassan did it
listen I told you it was a truce and it was the circumstances made Imam Hassan
so he surrendered the entire ummah
no he didn't surrender
how would he do
truce is conditions terms and conditions
sure.
But Muawiyah never met any.
Where are the conditions?
They're in your books. Read the Sunni books. All the Sunni books say. All the Sunni books. The history.
Which books?
Tabari. Try the Tabari. No, I don't want to get that distracted here. Listen. Listen. Right? Listen. How could this simple-minded, a person, a criminal causing thousands of people dying, and yet, radiallahu anhu, how could they be so simplistic?
Because Hassan said, radiallahu anhu,
the killers, they do... They send taradhi upon killers and renegades that the Prophet talked about them, that Allah talked about them.
Take over. I have to pray.
Right.
I have to
okay, pray. Right. So now we're talking about then he switched to Mut'ah. Sahaba did Mut'ah. Abdullah bin Zubayr was son of Mut'ah. In their books, the Prophet encouraged the Sahaba to do Mut'ah. It is in their books. And Umar said.
Say in the Quran now. The Prophet
was doing bid'ah. The Prophet was doing bid'ah. Right?
Listen.
The Prophet encouraged their Sahaba to do mut'ah. There are many hadiths to say that.
Which book?
Umar said.
How long? Because I need to know. Umar said. Oh, subhanAllah. You have only 2 minutes.
Umar said. Two things. Yalla, Shufan. The Nasabi. Look at this Nasabi. Look, listen to this Nasabi. It says Umar alayhi salam.
So what's the problem?
Right? Nasabi.
It's a dua.
Nasabi, this one. Okay. And by the way, you carry on like this. You're not going to be in any good hand. Yeah. Right?
By the way, okay. The time.
So, what I'm saying, if you love me, don't say something to upset me like this.
Umar alayhi salam.
Yeah, Umar alayhi salam. Umar said to the Prophet, he's hallucinating. Inna ar-rajula la yahjur. The Prophet on his deathbed said, give me pen and paper. I'll write something for you. You'll never go astray. Umar said, leave him. He's hallucinating. We have the book of Allah. So Umar took the sunnah of the Prophet and threw it out of the window. And he said, he accused the Prophet that he is hallucinating.
Okay, okay.
Guys, this is your Umar. And the Prophet kicked him out. Umar Maltek, Farid al-Nabi. Farid al-Nabi. Hani'an laka bihada al-Sahabi.
My turn. My turn.
Right.
You finish now. Yeah. You see here, look at the, you were not calculating.
I was talking to Adnan anyway.
Listen, I will not go left or right or whatever. Yeah, I just want to ask this question. Now, the ma'tam, which they do every year on the killing of Al-Hussein, they do it, they say, taqarruban illah, correct? That you want it to be equal taqarruban illah. My question is as follows. Now, was Ali radiallahu anhu, was he killed as a martyr? Was he killed as a shaheed?
Yes.
Okay. And how many years Hussein lived after him?
20 years more.
21 years.
Yeah.
Did Hussein radiyallahu anhu, did he, and alayhi salam as well, if you don't tease me with saying this, and alayhi salam, and Umar alayhi salam. Anyway, going back, did Hussein radiyallahu anhu, did he ever, in these 21 years, did he do any ma'tam, single ma'tam over his over the caliph of Ali? Single one. Just keep, tell me one.
Yeah.
Tell me one narration.
Yeah.
That from any books that you choose.
Okay.
Did Hussein, did he do ma'tam on a yearly basis and beating himself or brought people, or at least brought people? They said condemning.
Yes, they did. No. All
tell
imams.
Me. Show me. Show me.
All imams.
Show me.
All imams.
Show me. No, no.
All
no, no,
imams.
Show me.
They have. They would have every year a gathering to commemorate.
No, no,
to commemorate.
No, 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 no.
Listen.
I don't take. I don't take words. I take text. Show me text.
Okay. Listen.
Show me text.
Listen.
I want to take.
I'm asking.
Listen,
I'll ask you.
We are having
why,
academic
okay,
discussion.
Okay, yeah, yeah, I am. Yeah. Listen.
So please
listen,
show me.
Listen. Okay. I'm saying this.
I don't care what you said. Show me.
No, I want to know your understanding of this tragedy of Imam Hussein.
Okay.
Did the Prophet cry upon Hussein or not?
I don't know.
It's in your books.
No.
In books. In Bukhari. Read it.
No,
in Bukhari and Muslim.
No, where is Bukhari?
The Prophet.
Bukhari. Okay. Okay. Bukhari.
They will say
right. In Bukhari.
Right.
In Bukhari. Not in Bukhari. Don't
okay.
Say Bukhari.
What's the مصدر? شنو المصدر? بسرعة.
مشن الطبري. I will tell you.
Ibn Majah.
It's Mishan Tabari.
Not
in Bukhari.
Okay. It's Ibn Majah. Sunan Ibn Majah and Ahmed ibn Hanbal.
So it's not Mishan Bukhari. Yeah. Correct? So you rectify it. Carry on.
Right. Bukhari is Nasib anyway, but it doesn't matter.
So that you're using wrong. Okay. So don't lie about
listen.
Bukhari.
No, no. Listen, listen. No, Bukhari was lying about the Prophet.
No,
you're
lying.
Talking about in his works.
So you can lie about him?
Why not?
So can you lie about someone?
He's liars.
I'm asking.
He's lying. Is hadith about the Prophet?
Can you lie? Can you lie on even Shaitan? Can you lie on Shaitan? You can't lie. So you don't lie on
right. And he said that I'm asking him a question.
By the way, it's my time.
Yeah,
and I ask you, it's my time.
I'm answering.
You took no. I ask you.
I'll give you your
question.
Time. No. I'll give you your time.
My time is as follows.
I'll give you
again,
your time.
Maybe English is not the right language for you to comprehend. Asalim al Arabi, if you don't know. My
really?
Question is,
you're gonna teach me English now.
I'm teaching you English because
really?
You don't know. Apparently you don't know. I'm asking you this question. I'm asking you in English and Arabic as well. So Hussein lived 21 years after his father. I'm asking you, bring me a single hadith or a single letter or anything that Hussein mourned over his father, over the king of his father.
Yes.
That's my question.
Yes.
In Arabic.
I brought you better one. Better one. No, no. I brought you better one. The Prophet cried upon Imam Hassan.
I'm asking.
The Prophet cried and wept upon Imam Hussein.
You see,
when he was 2 years old. 2 years old.
My point is,
why don't you follow the Sunnah of the Prophet? You keep saying.
Going back.
قال الله قال الرسول.
Going back.
Yes, and
going
we are Ahlul Sunnah wa Jama'ah.
Going back.
And you put the Sunnah of the Prophet on the shelf.
Okay, going back.
You're following the Sunnah of your Sahaba.
Okay.
Why aren't you commemorating the slaughter of Imam Hussein on
because
Ashura?
Because Ali didn't do.
No, no,
Ali
the Prophet did.
Ali didn't do.
The Prophet did.
Ali didn't
at least cry.
Me, Ali didn't do.
Weep.
Ali
drop
didn't
one,
do.
One drop.
Ali
this
didn't
is
do.
The
simple.
Grandson of the Prophet.
Okay. The son of Ali did. Ali,
why
the
don't
father,
you,
the father.
Why don't you feel sad on that day?
Okay. Why Ali didn't feel sad on that
at
day?
At least in
why
compassion.
Why Ali didn't feel sad on that
in
day?
In sympathy, in compassion
okay.
With the
why
Prophet.
Why Ali didn't do?
The Prophet cried.
Why Hassan didn't do?
That's your Prophet.
Okay. That's
follow
that's,
your Prophet.
Okay.
Forget Imam Hassan and Hussein.
Forget Hassan.
Yeah. Follow your Prophet.
Good.
Follow your Prophet.
Good.
Why
that's
don't
fine.
You cry upon
that's
Imam
fine.
Hussein?
That's fine. Going back to the point.
Do you cry upon Imam Hussein?
Going back to the point.
You cry.
Going
he said salute. He said taradhi on
the
killers.
Going back to the point.
Come on.
Going back to the point.
Do you cry upon Imam Hussein?
Going back to that's not my point.
No,
that's
this is your point.
That's not my point.
The Prophet cried. Do you cry?
No, that's he didn't cry. That's
no, he cried.
That's
it's authentic.
No,
authentic
that's
hadith.
Not authentic.
Authentic hadith.
Fabricated.
When are the Wahhabi?
Right. Going back to the point.
Authentic hadith.
Has a liar. Has a liar in that.
No, no, there is no liar.
Anyway.
Everybody agreed on it.
No, no, no one agreed.
No, everyone agreed on it.
I take Bukhari then, Muslim. That's not. That
why
not
you take just Bukhari Muslim?
That's my standard. That's
what,
I
what
take
you standard?
Standard.
And the other books?
I take when you reference something, you reference something with high standard. Bukhari Muslim is not mentioned there. So for me, those are fabrication. Going back to the
fabrication.
Point. Fabrication.
The only imams are fabricators.
No, the narrator.
The other imams are fabricators.
Yeah, what you said
the Sunni
is fabricated. Those ones, what you mentioned is fabricated.
I'm telling you.
That other is fabricated.
No, okay.
That hadith
prophet. Prove it. It's fabricated.
You prove it's authentic.
No, I quoted it to you. No. You prove it's fabricated.
You quote me as Ibn Majah. Who Ibn Majah? We need to know who narrated Ibn Majah. Ibn Majah, not every single hadith.
Okay.
Ibn Majah.
Until you do that, you do not say it's
no,
how weak.
No, it's not. It's weak.
Until no. You cannot dismiss it until you prove it is weak.
Our standard.
You cannot reject it until you prove it is weak.
Our standard as Sunnis.
That is not the way to do it.
Our standard as Sunnis. We don't take things in terms of religion until we have proof for it. So until you prove to me it's authentic, for me it's not there. It doesn't exist. So
you cannot reject it until you prove it is weak.
No, you reject everything. We say al-ibadat tawqifiyya, the act of worship, they are upon the text. You have to bring me authentic hadith to say this hadith and I will accept. If it's not authentic for me, it doesn't exist. So that's how it works. For you,
so why are you imposing upon me a hadith that Imam Hassan gave bay'ah to Muawiyah?
Okay, I didn't impose it to you.
No, you keep saying it is true.
For me, you see here, this is how you choose.
Double
for me,
standards.
For me, I studied hadith and I know what the standard of hadith. Yeah. So when it comes to hadith,
when he made that claim, he said,
You reject the claim. You said Bukhari and Muslim. The Prophet, I tried over Hussein and I told you, where is Bukhari Muslim?
No,
and
not,
I know, okay. I studied Bukhari Muslim.
So if it is not in Bukhari and Muslim, you don't accept?
For me, no. We need to know, if it's not in Bukhari and Muslim, we need to check the narrators, and that's how it works. Going back to the point. Now, I asked you this simple question. Was Ali aware of this hadith that the Prophet cried over Hussein, or wasn't he aware? I'm asking you. Simple question. If Ali was aware, why he didn't mourn over his son? He lived all this time. Radiallahu an, all his time after the death of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, until the day he died, why he didn't mourn over he lived until year 30 something. All this time, why he didn't mourn over Hussein? Why he didn't do it? That means it wasn't something that he celebrated as you do. Not just that. What about Hassan? Why he didn't mourn over his brother? Not just that. Going back to Hussein, he lived 21 years after the killing of his father. Why he didn't mourn over his father? Why he didn't do that? Because mourning is not from Islam. Mourning is not from Islam. We feel sometimes sympathy towards someone. We cry, no problem. When we remember Hussein, radiallahu anhu, the killing of Hussein, no, we cry, no problem. We cry about the killing of Hussein. We have sympathy.